And he's a strike thrower.
Into right center field and closing in, and a dive and a miss by Smith. So a run scores. Gore goes to third. It is now 5-4. And Merrifield will have a chance to tie the game at least. It is a triple.